would say that cancer changed me, and I won't say it changed me a lot, but it made me question everything. So now when I look at food or anything else, I say, well, this could either contribute to my cancer or contribute to my wellness. So let's say I'm at a party and they're serving birthday cake. I was never a big fan of birthday cake, but I probably would have eaten it to make everybody else happy and not, stand out in the crowd. But now I'll just politely decline. I do get some weird looks. I get comments like, oh, you're so good. And I say, no, it's not about calories. It's not about weight gain. I'm just trying to stay alive. And that doesn't mean that if there's something being offered or put in front of me that I really like that I know contributes to my cancer, at least I have the right to choose whether or not I want to put that particular food in my body. So it empowered me to really do the things that I want to do. And I think the way it changed my outlook on life was really appreciate the important things in your life. Don't sweat the small stuff. Really appreciate all that life has to offer. And every day, try and do something that is really important to you and that brings you joy. And before, we might have thought, well, I'll get through this on Saturday, I can do that. Next week, I'll do that. Oh, next month, I'll start that exercise class. But now it tells you that, there's no time like today to do it, just to make that decision and enjoy yourself.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.